Federico Barocci was one of the most highly regarded painters working in Italy towards the end of the 16th century.
Nobody's ever heard of him, and yet he's one of the world's greatest colourists.
It really almost flickers on the wall when you see it.
You know, just have a look at that drapery going across the bottom of the painting of the Madonna del Gatto. I mean, just an abstract passage of paint. I mean, it's just amazing.
It's the kind of thing that puts a frisson up your spine when you see it in the flesh.
It's time. It's time for Barocci.